I think the team is progressing. We had an amazing second half. We possessed the ball most of the time. We created plenty of chances. So, you know, the team is buying into our vision, the style we want to play. I think we're just struggling a little bit in the final third, you know, which is a little bit off. And it keeps getting closer. I think once we click, put our chances away, put that first goal away, I think we're going to explode in the final third. And we're just waiting for that moment. And it's just taking a little bit more time than we would like. And I think we also are going to look to, you know, be a little bit more battling and tackling in training, so we can implement that in the game as well. I think the first 20 minutes were a little bit timid, but I think as we progress, we start getting the tackles, which was good to see.